The easiest way to tell the difference between male and female eastern gray squirrels is to remember that females like roasted nuts in the shell, and males prefer roasted nuts removed from the shell.